GoPro. Now's the time for you to get right and repent.
You gotta ask yourself this, Christian. Can a man who has fought in the jungles with ivy and linen against the running drought kept at least the pig sleeping in a hut so lowly that the rats was hunchback be my redeemer? And you gotta say, well, maybe this and maybe no. But I know that I gotta go somewhere, and that somewhere might well be church.
All the days you've been tired and tempted, all the nights you've been out in the cold, every phone line conversation's intercepted, and you can't reconnect, 'cause the frequency is closed. Headlights disconnected. You're rolling your wheels down the wrong side of the road. Can you see them now? Can you see them now? Can you see the sisters swinging? Yeah. Can you hear them now? Can you hear them now? Hear the brothers singing, yeah. Let's go back to church. Let's go back to church. So damn long since we sang a song. Let's go back to church. Let's go back to church. Let's go back to church. Any day now, anyway, anyhow. Let's go back to church.
cause I'm down with the street edges on this street.
I ain't going away, no way. Church is where I'm gonna stay every time. I come to church, I feel alone, alive, resuscitated. Ain't no fear, I chase all my blues away. Right here in church.
And after 3 days of drinking with Labrador, I just get an inkling to go on home. So I'm walking down Cold Harbor Lane, head hung low, 3 or 4 in the morning. The sun's coming up and the birds are out singing. I let myself into my pad, wend my way up that spiral staircase and stretch out nice on the Chesterfield. Pithecanthropus erectus already on the CD player, and I just push that remote button to sublimity. Listen to the sweet sculptural rhythms of Charles Mingus and J.R. Monroe's and Jackie McLean, duet on those saxophones, and the sound makes its way out the window, mingling with the traffic noises outside, you know. All of a sudden I'm overcome by a feeling of brief mortality, cause I'm getting on in the world, coming up on 41 years, 41 stony grave steps towards the grave, you know, the box awaits its grisly load. Now I'm gonna be food for worms. And just like Charles Mingus wrote that beautiful piece of music, Epitaph for Eric Dolphy, I say, so long, Eric. So long, John Coltrane and Charles Mingus. So long, Duke Ellington and Lester Young. So long, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald. So long, Jimmy Reed. So long, Muddy Waters. And so long, Howlin' Wolf.
Woke up this morning, got yourself a gun. Your mama always said you'd be the chosen one.
wives, husbands, mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers. Don't you wish you didn't function? Don't you wish you didn't think beyond the next paycheck and the next little thing? Well, you do, so make up your mind to go on. Cause when you woke up this morning, everything you had was gone.
Woke up this morning.
She hides her on the streets. She doesn't do major credit cards. I doubt she does receipts. It's all not quite legitimate. And what a scummy man. Just give him half a chance. I bet he'll rob you if he can. Can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving ban amongst some other offences. And I've seen him with girls of the night. And he told Roxanne to put on her red light. They're all infected, but he'll be alright. Cause he's a scumbag, don't you know? I said he's a scumbag, don't you know? I bet he'll rob you if he can. And see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a nasty plan. I hope you're not involved at all.
entertainment, but tonight I'll be some love. Tonight I'll be a ruckus, yeah, regardless of what's come before. I want to see all of the things that we've already seen. I want to see you take the jackpot out of Broom Machine and put it all back in. You've got to understand that you can never be the bandit, no. And she won't be surprised.